Škoda Motorsport is pioneering sustainability in motorsport. The materials and features are developed directly with the manufacturers, and some of them are completely new for rallying. Let's have a closer look.
We are working hard to test our sustainable lubricant for engine and dampers. The engine of a rally car works under unique conditions. It needs oil that maintains consistent features even at high temperatures. We are happy that we've developed and tested specification we are using as a first fill in new cars. For lubricants, which we are using in dampers, gearbox and differentials, we are still searching and developing final specification. Our test program runs on many surfaces or in the laboratory, and we are able to give manufacturers valuable feedback. Flex-based biocomposites are also an interesting sustainable innovation in motorsport. We've already tested some parts made from this material, and one is already used in serial production. These parts are made in the same way to carbon parts, including being cured in an autoclave. Strength and dimensional stability are also good for usage in a rally car. 3D print is another technology which is making our construction more sustainable. We are using this technology a lot during our development. For prototype parts, it lets us test and adjust without needing multiple complex molds. In logistics, we are reducing the use of plastics as much as possible. We are also introducing many other innovations which are bringing our motorsport more sustainable. For example, 3D print recycling or using of sustainable foil for our car livery.
In the area of sustainability, Škoda Motorsports invest a lot into new technologies and materials. Next to our sport activities, we want to take a pioneering role in the area of sustainability. Obviously, from an engineering point of view, this is a big challenge, but we as a company, we like these challenges. Škoda.